is right above my head here. And then here from the side. And that's a pedal area. I'm not holding anything in my hands. Check this out. This is without the key inside of ignition even, what you see here. Understand this. No key, no key inside of ignition, anything. Let's put the key inside. Today is the September 27, 2021. Were you able to see this? That's pretty damn bad. But really, every time when you sit inside of this car, it just blows your pressure. It skyrockets, basically. I like those red numbers. Let me see if I can get that again. And I see on the ceiling all kinds of marks. You know, as if somebody did something to the car. I don't even know if this is okay or this is not okay or what it is. I have no idea what this is, how to see these things is. But it appears pretty bad. Oh, wow. Oh. I don't know if this is normal or is not normal. Oh, don't think that I have something to do with this. I have nothing to do with it. No, here is my hand. Nothing to do with it. I'm just gonna approach this here in this corner here. That's like really, really red here. I don't know. Maybe this is the way it should be, maybe not. I am waiting for my mom to come from examination, medical examination. But it's interesting because the legs again are, you know, as if you would target legs again, you know. That's interesting. Is this shit what it is about the legs? We gotta yet see what's gonna happen tonight. But for the last 4 days when I slept in another room, I had no problem with it. So we're gonna see if this thing here in the car is being used to jam me. We gotta see this. You gotta see that kind of stuff. Look at these numbers. Is this shit that's being used? That's in micro Teslas. That's a question, what exactly is being used here, but definitely the leg area is definitely not a good place to have your legs positioned. I doubt that this is what the Volkswagen does it like this. It's a car with only 65,000 kilometers, 40,000 miles. Basically, a car that's not being even used at all. Let's see the passenger side. Strange on a passenger side. It's also pretty bad, but not that bad. It's also bad. It's also not, I don't know what. I don't know, maybe this is normal. Maybe this is not normal. But what exactly is all this messed up here that I see all these marks? Because I see a lot of this stuff here, all kinds of marks, all kinds of stuff. Never had that in any of my cars. Oh.